you'll go ahead and look at her.
There you go.
There you go. Your zipper's down. I'm so sorry, but I have to tell you right now.
Oh, thank you for noticing that. I can edit
that. Awkward.
Thank you. Honestly, yes, please.
He wants to pop out a little early.
A little early.
Sorry, I had to say it.
Oh, that's on camera.
Oh, yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Something to show our kids.
Just like a kid, I've been hiding from the memories of the things that I once did, but I don't wanna be defined by them no more.
Out of all the people I marry, standing the closest out of anybody that ever gets married, these guys are definitely in love. Daniel and Katie, can I ask how long these vows are good for?
As long as we both shall live. Good job.
Well done.
We remember that part.
Julie had already known Katie. She said, I have an idea, you should meet my boyfriend's twin. He's really cute, I'll show you a picture of my boyfriend, then you can tell what a twin looks like and I'll introduce you guys. So she saw me and based off, you know, what she saw, she was ready. And so when they actually, this is how I remember. And then after they met, she was slightly let down because she thought the twin was gonna look like me, but it's not. It's a close second.
This picture. Was when they got engaged. Katie's beautiful. It's an amazing moment. It's a snowy day. But none of those things were the first that stood out to me. Those red pants were the first.